On the outlet side of a low pressure installation, we have a relief valve. The relief valve acts as a secondary port of relief to the Colebrook expansion valve, relieving excess pressure as thermal expansion takes place. The relief valves are available in settings of 37, 76 and 120 kPa to match the corresponding pressure reducing valve used on the system.